into esoyicela ke futhi ukuthi ke iCD le yendoda engaziwa ngoba into esoyenza njenga si sabona ukuthi asisebenzise noma ini esinayo ukuthi sikwazi ukuthola lokho esingenakho sifuna ukuthi iphinde i-percent ekhulu sinikele ngalo futhi la kule project leyo yokusiza isizwe simnyama siyocela ukuthi abantu bengayikhophi ngoba uma ngabe uyikhopha kusho ukuthi ubulala into ezosiza wena noma ngabe yini ama product imkhiqizo ezokwenziwa i-TREF nendoda engaziwa bengakhophi abantu ngoba sihlose ngayo ukuze siyenze nje sabona ukuthi yini esinayo eyikhona esalinikwa uNkulunkulu esingayisebenzisi ukuze siphamise isizwe simnyama ukucula lokho sikwenzele nakho khona lokho ukuthi ke sikwazi ukuthi imali esiyitholayo siyifakela enhlelweni zokuthuthukisa isizwe simnyama kusho ukuthi wena mawuzokhopha ama CD noma ngabe sidayisa impahla zokugqona nini eze 3F nendoda engaziwa wena uyakhopha wenzani wenzi piracy noma impahla lezi ezingekho emthweni kusho ukuthi wena uzobubulala lento le yokukhuphula isizwe simnyama kodwa nje into esijabulela ukuthi vele kule mthetho le esithe izoshaywa ezweni ngoba besishilo sathi akungakhulumi ngo 90% 80% ukuphela nendaba yokukhopha uma ungabuka indaba yelocation culture owandi nosichaba bakhala kakhulu bathi yababulala kakhulu indaba yokukhophwa kwemkhiqizo yabo impahla zabo lotion cultures dayisa egradini nasetolo befika zithayisa kwesikhathi bebiza amaphoyisa khona abantu bake babiza amaphoyisa khona kwajike waboshwa kona ngoba babengene ngendluzula manje into enjalo ayikho into ebulala umnotho njengama counterfeitgoods ama counterfeitgoods sifuna kube umthetho omusha ukuthi abantu abenza leyo nto ukuthi one counterfeitgood 1 year futhi mawutholakala une counterfeitgood unyaka etilongweni kodwa mangizothola nje nayo mina ngumphakathi nje mangabe ngizokhomba la engiyithenge khona noma la ekhiqizwa khona ekhandwa khona ngizoxolelwa mina kuboshwe bona lapho ngoba mabesho njengalama lezi insizwa lezi ze location culture but baba bafika la ekhandwa khona impela i location culture efake bafika impela la akhandwa khona okukhona khona iningi ukusho ukuthi nje njengalabo mhlambe kuthiwa kuthola ka 50 yempahla kube njenga lomthetho esikhuluma ngawo usebenza mhlambe kutholakala impahla ze lotion culture ezo 50 kusho lawo abantu labo ababethwa lapho kuba bezodonsa iminyaka e 50 ejele nje asishuthi one counterfeitgood 1 year athola nento engekho emthethweni impahla yomuntu ngoba umuntu usebenza kanzima ecabanga ibrand yakhe ibrand yakhe ufike nje wena usuzokwenza ikopi ayikho into ebulala umnotho njengaleyo na se drop ene goal kwa amaphoyisa aphuma ehlehla abantu abadayisa ama counterfeitgoods ikakhulu abakwamazwe bashaya amaphoyisa lento kwashwa izazi kwezomnotho ama economists bathi khunywa ngama billion aluzwa umnotho wase South Africa ngendaba yama counterfeitgoods yikho sibona ukuthi ke mangabe soyeka lento singayi address ayikho into ezolunga ayikho esithi angikhulumi ngento zendoda engaziwa noma ezepref ukuphela inoma yipi company ama company South Africa wathola wena usunama counterfeit nani ngisho namasho ama CD abaculi thola ne CD yomculo engekho emthethweni unyaka le 1 CD 1 year kodwa mangabe uzokhomba ukuthi hayi le CD ngiyithengela phana uzoxolelwa wena kuboshwe laba bathengizayo nabo bazozobe khombe futhi mhlambe la akhiqizwa khona ama counterfeit ileyo nto leyo umthetho futhi esifuna uphasela ezweni ngoba i3F ayizili ukuzodlala namuntu ayizili ukuzohleka namuntu yikho sithe building new and serious South Africa siza nezwe lisha siza ne South Africa entsha ngoba njengamanje izwe nje ibanana republic yebo sasike simuzwe ubaba ufikile embalulo ethi this country is not a banana republic nangangivele ngihleke ngoba ngangibona alikho ke iyona ngempela ibanana republic alikho izwe liyibanana republic njenge South Africa manje sifuna ukuqeda ke lokho kube khona umthetho kulelizwe ngoba i-time frame esibekayo ke iyo leyo ukuthi sifuna kushaya ukhetho yonke le mthetho le isiyenziwe isiwumthetho ukuthi nje njengawo lo ukuthi nje indaba ama counterfeitgoods njengobiwisa umnotho watholakala ne counterfeitgood eyodwa uabuse ilogo ye company ethile unyaka odwa ejele i counterfeitgoods ikuthi ama impahla embili iminyaka embili futhi mawuthola ne impahla eningi uyobolela ejele mawuthola na 50 impahla ezama counterfeitgoods uabuse ilogo yenye company futhi uyoba iminyaka e 50 ejele njengasethekwini nje la okwabanjwa khona ifactory ekhiqiza igrandpa eyama huwa eyama kha eyama fake labo bantu nje kube wasebenza lo mthetho babobolele jele ngoba ngiqinisekile ukuthi lawo ma grandpa ayama 1000 noma ayama million kube wasebenza lo mthetho babobolele jele beze befele khona kube wasebenza lo mthetho.